Umutwe wa Hezbollah ubyutse ukozanyaho n'ingabo za Israheli ziri muri Libani. Uyu mutwe watangaje ko wishe abandi basirikare benshi ba Israheli kandi ngo n'ubwa mbere wishe basirikare benshi be na kakageni. Ntabwo ari amakuru wahita urenza ingohe kuko Israheli nayo byutse itangaza ko abasirikare bayo bakomerekeye muri Libani ariko nta yandi makuru yatanzwe. Ingabo cyangwa se inyeshyamba z'umutwe wa Islamic Resistance wo muri Iraq nawo wabyutse utangaza ko wagabye ibitero nijoro kuri Israheli kandi Israheli nayo yatangaje ko ngo hari ibitero byatutse mu burasirazuba byagije kuba bigera ku butaka bwayo. Uyu mutwe waruheretse kwica abasirikare babiri ba Israheli biciwe mu misozi ya Gorani igenzurwa na Israheli ko yahoze ari igihugu cya Asiriya. Ni nako muri aka kare n'ubundi biri kuvuga ko ngo hagiye kubaho agahenge cyane ko ibihugu byinshi biri gukora iyo bwabaga ngo agahenge kaboneke. Gusa Iran yatanze gasopo ku gihugu icyo cyose kizemerera Israel gukoresha ikirere cyacyo mu kugaba ibitero ku Iran nacyo kizahita kigabwaho ibitero ako kanya ko kiza bakinjije mu ntambara. Mu gihugu cy'Uburusiya ndetse na Ukraine ibintu byakomeje kujya ahabi kuri Ukraine kubera ko ngo Perezida wa Amerika Joe Biden yamaze gutangaza ko atazitabira iya nama ya Ramstein yo mu gihugu cy'Ubudage. Andi makuru aravuga ko ngo Zelensky agiye guhatirwa kujya mu biganiro n'Uburusiya kandi yamaze igihe kinini avuga ko atabishaka. Mu Burusiya na Ukraine kandi nabwo imipaka yabo yaraye ihamya cyangwa se ibona abagukozanyaho kw'ibitero byavaga mu mpande zombi cyane cyane ikoreshejwemo drone. Dore ko drone ziberwa mu binyacumi zagiye kugaba ibitero mu Burusiya nako izindi nkizo zabigabye muri Ukraine. Gusa Burusiya bwanakoresheje missile. Reka mbahe ikaze makuru agezweho muri iki gitondo kuri Africanistan. Nkuko bisanzwe ndi Rukundo Xavier. Reka duhere mu gihugu cy'Uburusiya. Ni umunsi wa 1957 w'intambara Uburusiya burwanamo n'uburengerazuba warwaniye muri Ukraine. Nibura abantu babiri baraye bapfuye abandi 30 barakomereka mu gitero Uburusiya bwagabye ku mugoroba mu mujyi wa Kharkiv nk'uko byatangajwe n'umuyobozi w'aka gace Orehi Simenehubov abitangaza ku rubuga rwe rwa Telegram. Yavuze ko ari ibitero byakoreshejwe mu ngo bombe ziremereye zigera kurenye kuri uyu mujyi wa kabiri ukomeye mu gihugu cya Ukraine. Undi muntu umwe yapfuye abandi bane barakomereka nyuma y'uko Uburusiya bwagabye ibindi bitero mu gace ka Antonivka mu majyepfo y'igihugu cya Ukraine mu gace gasanzwe kegeranye na Kherson nk'uko byatangajwe n'inzego z'umutekano zaho. Ukraine kandi binyuze mu gisirikare kirwanira mu kirere baraye bahanuye indege 19 zitagira pilote z'Uburusiya zari zoherejwe n'iki gihugu muri Odessa ndetse ngo hari n'izindi zasubiye ku butaka bw'Uburusiya mu gihe imwe ariyo bacitse ikagera aho yari yoherejwe. Umuyobozi w'agace ka Odessa yavuze ko ngo n'ubundi bibitero byoherejwe mu kagi cyangwa se umuntu utwa Korno Moriski kandi ngo iyo drone yabacitse yabashije kuba iteza inkongi y'umuriro mu gace yarashwemo. Ingabo z'igihugu cy'Uburusiya zabashije kwinjira mu mujyi wa Toreski uri mu rasazoga Ukraine. Uwitwa Anastasia Bobovnikova ni umuvugizi w'ibikorwa bibera muri Luhansk yatangaje ko ingabo za Ukraine zitashoboye gusubiza inyuma aba Barusiya kandi ko ari nkaho Uburusiya bugiye gufata uyu mujyi wa Toreski. Aya makuru akomeza avuga ko ngo uyu mujyi niwumara gufatwa Uburusiya uzaba bumaze gufata ibice byose by'ingenzi mu burasirazuba. Minisiteri y'umutekano mu Burusiya yo yavuze ko ngo ubu iri kugenzura utundi duce tubiri dushyashya yaraye ifashe harimo akitwa Zorota Niyava ndetse na Zoryana Pershi. Iyi akaba ari imidugudu ibiri minini ngo ituwe n'abantu benshi mu burasirazuba bwa Ukraine. Minisiteri y'umutekano mu Rusiya kandi yatangaje ko raye ihanuye indege zitagira pilote 13 z'igihugu cya Ukraine zigabye ibitero mu Burusiya. 14 muri zo zigiye mu gace ka Belgorod kari ku mupaka w'igihugu cya Ukraine ariko ntabwo yatangaje niba hari byangiritse cyangwa se abaje kuba bapfira cyangwa se bakomerekera muri ibyo bitero. Minisitiri w'umutekano muri Korea y'Amajyepfo yakomeje gushimangira ko ngo afite amakuru makuru meza neza kandi yizewe yuko ingabo za Korea y'Amajyaruguru zigiye kujya kurwana muri Ukraine kandi ngo yabibwiwe n'abantu ubafatika yitwa Kim Jong Un aza kuba avuga ibingi kandi ashikamye kubera ko nubushize ari yakoze prediction cyangwa se amateganya avuga ko ngo nubundi ingabo za Korea y'Amajyaruguru zizajya muri Ukraine kurwana ku Burusiya kandi ngo ashimishijwe n'amakuru cyangwa se ibihuha by'uko hari abaherutse gupfira hariya muri Ukraine wo muri Korea y'Amajyaruguru. Byamajeze kuba byemezwa ko Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika atakigiye mu gihugu cy'Ubudage mu nama iteganyijwe muri iki cyumweru nk'uko nari nabibwiye ku munsi w'ejo nimugoroba nandi kuva ko bishoboka ko atazajyayo kubera ibibazo Amerika ifite by'imiyaga ndetse n'imyuzure yenda kwibasira iki gihugu nk'uko iteganyagihe ryabo ribivuga. Aya makuru yaje kuba rero yemezwa aho iyi nama yitiriwe Ramstein ni ikigo cya gisega cyo mu Budage nyine ngo izaba adahari yabisubitse rero kubera nyine iyi miyaga itegerejwe kuba muri Florida ndetse ngo ntabwo yasiga igihugu kiri mu kaga ngo gi mu nama zo kwiga ku mutekano w'ibindi ibihugu. Igihugu cy'Ubwongereza cyaje kuba gishyira igifatira ibihano bimwe mu bigo byo mu Burusiya ndetse na brigade z'ingabo mu Burusiya babaziza ko ngo bari gukoresha ibinyabutabire mu bitero byo mu gihugu cya Ukraine kandi ibyo binyabutabire bikaba bitemewe. Inkuru yo ndaza kwigarukaho by'umwihariko gusa ikigo cy'ubutasi cyo muri Ukraine kivuga ko cyafunze umurusiya w'Ukraine ufite ubwenge bubiri witwa Dimitro Chinistin akaba ari gushinjwa ko uyu ari kuba aba nk'ikito cyangwa se intasi z'abarusiya kandi ko ayarazi byinshi uburusiya buguteganye ko ntabivuge na hamwe n'icyaha araza gufungwa igifungo cya burundu. Twinshi mu duce tw'Uburusiya harimo na gace ka Belgrade usangwe dukize ku bijyanye n'amavuta twatangaje ko ngo tugiye kuba dushaka uburyo ki kuzamura igiciro cy'amafaranga cyangwa se amaruble ahembwa umurusiya agiye kurwana kugira ngo abasirikare bajye kurwana muri Ukraine ari benshi. Umuryango umwe w'Uburayi burushaka kureba uko wakongera ibihano ufatira igihugu cy'Uburusiya kubera ko ngo gikomeje kubagabaho ibitero by'ikoranabuhanga hirya no hino ku mugabane w'Uburayi kandi bikagabwa ku bigo ndetse n'andi masosiyete ashaka gufasha igihugu cya Ukraine. Minisitiri w'intebe w'igihugu cya Hongriya yitwa Viktor Orban akaba n'inshuti y'Uburusiya ariko akaba ayoboye n'ubundi umuryango umwe bw'Uburayi yavuze ko ngo Ukraine itazigera itsinda intambara iri guhanganamo n'Uburusiya hagendewe ku butaka ngo hakenewe andi mayari mashya atajyanye no kurasana. Andi makuru avuga ku bijyanye no kohereza intwaro aho uwitwa Volodymyr Zelensky akaba na ko perezida y'igukiye kurene yaganiriye n'abayobozi be bo mu bya gisirikare bakaba ko ngo bagomba gukora intwaro nyinshi kandi ko bafite amahirwe ko mahanga ari kubyemera ko bazikorera mu rugo kubera ko nubundi ngo amahanga akomeje kurambirwa kubaha intwaro ariko rikuye kwemera kubashoramo akayabanguza intwaro zikorerwe muri Ukraine. Umuyobozi mushya wa NATO yitwa Mark Rutte yavuze ko ngo ibi bihe by'ubukonje iyi mu Burayi bugiye kwinjiramo ndetse n'ibikiye kurene by'umwihariko ngo bishobora kuba ibihe bizakomerera igihugu cya kurene kurusha ikindi gihe cyose cyabayeho kuva iyi ntambara yatangira. Rutte ati NATO igomba gukora byinshi birute bisanzwe ikora kubera ko ibihe tugiye kujyamo bizaba bikomereye abanyakurene mu buryo ubu udasanzwe. Uracyakurikiye Africanistan turi mu gitondo cyo ku itariki 9 z'ukwezi kwa 10 ndiho ndakugezaho amakuru yaramutse avugwa hirya no hino ku isi tangiriye mu gihugu cya Ukraine. Perezida Volodymyr Zelensky ngo yamaze kuva mu byo gutegura inama yise Peace Summit cyangwa se katwite ibiganiro by'amahoro agombaga kuba mu kwezi kwa 11. Iyi nama yari ya kabiri ibaye mu rwego nk'uru nyuma yuko hari indi yabaye n'ubundi mu kwezi kwa 6 kuyu umwaka. Ibyo Zelensky yashaka gukora muri iyi nama ngo byari ibijyanye no kuba asobanura abantu uburyo ki igihugu cya Ukraine yagira ku ntsinzi ndetse n'intambara igahagara guhagarara gusa nubundi ngo ibyabaye mu nama ishize mu kwezi gatandatu nta musaruro namba byatanze ahubwo byarafeyire nziko se byarapfubye kubera ko atigeze atumira Uburusiya ndetse n'ibihugu bikomeye byinshi ku isi bikaba bitaritabiriye inama byohereje abayobozi bakomeye iyi nama yindi rero ngo agomba kuzaba mu kwezi kwa 11 yabashyizwe ku ruhande nk'uko uwitwa Daria Zarevina umwe mu bakomeye bayikora muri presidence ya Ukraine yaje kuba abitangaza yavuze ko ngo gutegura iyi nama bisa nkaho ari ugukora ubusa kubera ko amahanga atari kuyizigikira ahubwo amahanga ari kwitekereza ku bindi ibiganiro byaza kuba bikozwe n'abandi ibantu ni inama Zelensky ashaka ko izabera muri Canada kandi ngo ikaba ariyo yari kuzaba ifatirwamo imyanzuro mu rugendo agiriye muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika mu kwezi gushize Volodymyr Zelensky aje kuba abwira perezida Joe Biden ibijyanye n'umushinga wa Victory Plan cyangwa se umushinga w'intsinzi ndetse ugeza kuri Kamala Harris ndetse na Donald Trump kugira ngo uzatorwa muri bo azawukomerezeho mu gihe bitarashyirwa hanze biri muri uyu mushinga nyirizina ingingo eshanu ziheba ko ziwurimo zirimo no kuba ngo zazamura ubukungu bwa Ukraine ndetse no kwemerera Ukraine kujya muri NATO n'umuryango w'Uburayi no kwemerera kurasa mu kubutaka bw'Uburusiya ibi byose bivuga ko ngo bitaza kuba bikunda cyane ko Amerika yagize icya ikabica amazi kumva ngo ntibyumvikana cyane cyane byo kurasa ku gihugu cy'Uburusiya ibi byo ngo Amerika byamaganiye kure ndetse no kujya muri NATO no mu muryango w'abibumbye nabyo ngo biragwanya kubera ko hagize n'igihugu kimwe muri iyi miryango kibyanga ntabwo nyine bikunda kandi ntabwo abantu bizeye ko ibihugu byose byabeme byabyemera ku munsi we jo kwa kabiri nibwo Amerika atangaje ko nubundi perezida wayo Joe Biden atazahura na Zelensky muri ya nama iyo mu Budage kubera ibibazo mwaze kugarukaho Zelensky rero ngo akomeje kuba asa nkabona ko isi iri kumugwaho cyangwa se iri kumubana ntoya akaburaho yerekeza amaso ya cyane muri ibi biganiro bye Perezida Vladimir Putin amaherutse kuvuga ko ngo atazigera na rimwe ajya mu biganiro ibyo ari byose kandi amahanga yo yamaze gufata umwanzuro yuko nta bindi biganiro bazajyamo na bimwe Uburusiya butahatumye kuko ngo babari bumeze nk'abari gukora ubusa Uracyakurikiye Africanistan turi kuganira kugezweho hirya no hino hari amakuru avuga ko ari igitabo kigiye kujya hanze kigiye kuba kivuga ku mabanga bikubera mu ntambara ebyiri ziri kuba ku isi yaba iyo muri Israel ndetse n'iyo muri Ukraine ni igitabo ngo kigiye kuzaba kibitse kivuga aya mabanga yose kandi cyanditswe na Joe Biden ndetse na Donald Trump mu gihe baganiraga ni igitabo kitwa World cyaje kuba cyandikwa n'umunyakuru Bob Woodward ndetse kikaba kivuga ukuri kuko abanyamerika abayobozi b'abanyamerika bafata abandi bayobozi bakomeye ku isi harimo nka Vladimir Putin ndetse na Benjamin Netanyahu iki gitabo kizajya hanze ku itariki 15 z'ukwezi gutaha aho kizaba kirimo n'ubundi amabanga y'umubano wa Donald Trump ndetse na perezida w'Uburusiya Vladimir Putin cyane cyane mu gihe Trump yari perezida wa leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika Aya makuru rero avuga kuri igitabo yaje kuba ajya hanze cyangwa saba leaked aravuga ko ngo hari aho igitabo kizavuga kubijyanye n'ubufasha igihugu cy'Uburusiya kigeze cyohereza nako igihugu cy'Amerika cyohereje ubu Urusiya ukubwa Trump nyine ngo bagiye kurebera hamwe ubijyanye no guhangana na COVID ngo Donald Trump rero yageze gutya yohereza umuzigo uremereye kandi munini urimo inkingo ndetse ngo nibikoresho byo gupima COVID 19 ubwo yari icyaduka Woodward wanditse igitabo avuga ko ngo Trump afitanye umubano ukomeye cyane ndetse na perezida Vladimir Putin kandi ko ari ibintu byagiye bikorwa mu buryo ubukomeye cyane Putin asanzwe azwiho kuba ngo muri iki cyorezo cya COVID-19 ari umwe mu bantu bigeze bajya mu kato akamara iminsi igera kuri 14 nta muntu wemereye kumwegera kandi nta n'umuntu ugera nibura muri metero 5 z'ahantu ari Uburusiya na Amerika bagiye bakorana cyane muri COVID-19 cyane ku bihugu byombi byoherezanyije inkingo ndetse bikoranye n'imiti ijyanye n'iki cyorezo ariko ngo byinshi byabaye mu ibanga hagati ya Putin ndetse na Donald Trump Woodward yaje kuba atangaza ngo Putin yabwiye Trump ati ntuzagire umuntu uwe wese ubwira ko wanyohereje udukoresho kwipima COVID-19 ngo Trump nawe yamusubira ati ntago nge ibyo mbyitayeho gusa nzagerageza kubikora ngo Putin yakomeje abwira Trump ati ntabwo shaka ko hari umuntu uwe wese uzamenya ko kwigeza dukora ibintu nk'ibi by'ubusazi ntago byaba ari byiza ngo Trump yabitse iri banga kugeza muri 2020 ubwo amaze yaraza gutsindwa amatora maze nk'uko bisanzwe atangira kwivuga avugira dore ko ngo ibanga rye ari icyo yibagiwe uyu mugabo andi gitabahoze ari n'umunyamakuru ukomeye cyane kuri televiziyo yavuze ko ngo nubundi ibiganiro Trump yarutse kugirana na kamera mu kiganiro mpaka ari naho ngo byaje gutangira kuvuga ko hari umubano udasanzwe Putin afitanye na Trump muri iki gitabo ngo araho Woodward avuga ko mu biro bya Mar-a-Lago rogo aho Trump akunda kwakirira abantu be babashuti ngo niho nubundi Putin yigeze aganirira Trump ariko akoje telefone maze ngo muri iyo gitabo haragira hati ngo Trump yavuze ko ubufasha bwose yarakeneye nanone kuri Vladimir Putin bwagombaga kuba ari ubufasha bukomeye kandi ngo bavuganye inshuro zigera kuri izirindwi bakoresheje telefone ubwo Perezida Trump yari yayoboraga Amerika nyine Trump akomeza avuga ko ngo azafasha igihugu cy'Urusiya na Ukraine kugera ku maherezo y'iyi ntambara kubera ko ngo ari amaherezo cyangwa se ari ibintu bishoboka cyane we akoresheje n'ubundi imbaraga afite ndetse akarakoresha none n'ubushuti afitanye n'aba bayobozi bombi cyane cyane igihugu cy'ubu Urusiya reka tuve aha ngaha tujye ku batasi bo mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza mu kigo cya MI5 bavuze ko ngo Uburusiya na Iran bari n'ubundi mu gupanga ibindi bikorwa bikomeye cyane byo guteza isi akaga ni igihugu cy'Ubwongereza gikomeje kuba kivuga ko ngo hari abantu benshi bashaka bashobora kwicirwa hariya ku butaka bw'Ubwongereza bakomeye kandi bishwe n'igihugu cy'Uburusiya cyangwa se na Iran nk'uko n'ubundi hari n'abanyabyaha cyangwa se bazakora iyo plot cyangwa se iyo gahunda bamaze kuba bahabwa akazi muri abo ngabo kandi ngo harimo abamaze kuba bafatwa umuyobozi w'ikigo cya MI5 cy'ubutasi mu Bwongereza twa Kin McCallum yaje kuba avuga ko ngo hari abantu benshi bafashwe bagera kuri 20 bakomoka mu bihugu bitandukanye ariko bari guhabwa amabwiriza n'igihugu cya Iran ko bagomba guturiza cyangwa se gukoresha ubundi buryo bakica abantu batandukanye mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza ngo bene abo bantu rero bari gukorana n'Uburusiya kandi bakorana na Iran ni mu ijambo ridasanzwe ryagejwe ku bantu muri rusange aho uyu McCallum yaje kuba avuga ko ngo hari ibyago byinshi ko intambara ya Israel na Iran bigomba gutuma abantu benshi bagirwaho n'ibi byago ndetse kabazitahaza ibitero by'iterabwoba mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza yagize ati hari ibitero y'iterabwoba bikomeje kuba bitegurwa mu Bwongereza kandi dufite amakuru afatika ko bishingiye ku baheza nguni bafite imyumvire yo mu Burusiya cyangwa se mu burasirazuba bwo hagati ati dukomeje gukora ubushakashatsi kandi amahirwe angana na 48% cyangwa se ubwo n'ibyago by'uko Irani Uburusiya ndetse n'Ubushinwa bashobora kuba bihishe inyuma y'ibitero by'iterabwoba bigomba gukorerwa i Londres McCallum yagize ati kuva urupfu rwitwa Mahsa Amini rwaba muri 2022 biragaragara ko ngo hari n'abandi bantu bafite aho bashingiye n'ubuheza ngo ni bwa Islam bashaka gukora amaprote ngo se gahunda zo kwica abantu ahangaha i Londres yavuze ko ngo polisi y'igihugu cy'Ubwongereza ndetse n'ikigo cya MI5 ngo bagerageje gufata abantu kandi bamaze gufata abarenga 20 bari muri izo gahunda yakomeje avuga ko ngo ibiro by'ubutasi by'Uburusiya bikora mu rwego rwa gisirikare bikomeje nabyo gukora iyo bwabaga kugira ngo bishakishe uburyo cy'ibyakora ibikorwa bibi mu Bwongereza ndetse n'ahandi hirya no hino mu Burayi yavuze ko ngo Uburusiya na Iran ari ibihugu byahindutse ngo ibyo abanyabyaha cyane cyane kuba bikora ibyaha mpuzamahanga birimo iterabwoba ndetse no gucuruza ibiyobyabwenge abayobozi bashinzwe kurwanya iterabwoba mu Bwongereza baravuga ko ngo ibyago biri kwiyongera umunsi ku munsi ko mu Bwongereza haba hagerwaho n'ibitero by'iterabwoba kandi bigizwemo uruhare n'ibi bihugu bibiri nyine yavuze haruguru amakuru akomeza avuga ko rero ngo ibintu bishobora kuba bibi cyane kandi ngo abongereza bugarire kuko nyine bashobora kuba barugarijwe mu buryo bukomeye cyane. Amakuru yacu turayakomereza noneho twerekeza mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, ariko none ntago nabara kubabwira ko umuhungu wa Osama bin Laden uyu ngo yamaze kwirukanwa mu Faransa ndetse akaba atemerewe kuhagaruka kubera ngo kuba yarashyikiye iterabwoba mu gihe gishize. Na makuru aje kubatangazwa na ministri w'ubanye n'amahanga mu gihugu cy'u Faransa. Uyu muhungu wa Osama bin Laden asanzwe atuye mu mudugudu wa Normandy aho nyine yabaga we n'umugore we w'umwongereza bibayeraho mu mahoro. Ministri butetsi bw'igihugu itwa Bonor Talo yaje kuba atangaza ko ngo yasinye ku itegeko ribuza Omar bin Laden kuzongera kugaruka mu Bufaransa inshuro iyo ari yose ikiyabaje kuhakora cyose, ngo yateje ikibazo ku mutekano w'igihugu cy'u Bufaransa. Uyu mu ministri ntago atanze amakuru ndetse anavuga igihe ibi byabereye byo kuba bin Laden yarirukanywe mu Bufaransa, ariko amakuru hari ngo ko yamaze no kuva ku butaka bw'iki gihugu ntabwo byatangaje aho yerekeje. Uyu muministri yaje gupostinga kuri Twitter ye agira ati: umugabo witwa Bin Laden wari umaze iminsi mu gace ka Arune mu mudugudu wa Normandy imyaka myinshi abana n'umugore we mu Mwongereza yaje kuba ashyira amakuru kuri social media cyangwa se mu mbaga ze mu mwaka ushize amakuru asa nk'ashyigikira iterabwoba. Kubera iyo mpamvu rero twamwirukanye ku butaka bwacu kandi nta na rimwe Bin Laden azigera agaruka mu Bufaransa ku mpamvu iyo ariyo yose. Ntabwo ibitangazamakuru byaje kuvugisha Bin Laden byamubonye ngo agire icyo avuga kuri aya amakuru. Gusa uwitwa Pascal Martin wafashije Bin Laden kuba yagurisha imitungo ye mu gihugu cy'u Bufaransa avuga ko ngo uyu umuhungu atajyaga yivanga mu bikorwa by'iterabwoba, ariko nanone ko rimwe na rimwe wasangaga nyine ari gupostinga ibintu bitajyanye nuko abanyaburayi babyumva, ariko ngo ubundi muzamusanzwe nta kibazo yarateje. Ngo birashoboka ko rero ubu yaba ari muri Qatar. Uwo mugabo witwa Martin Pascal cyangwa se Pascal Martin yaje kuba agira ati: njye nawe twabaye inshuti kandi nabwira ko nta bintu byinshi muziho uretse kuba njye namufashije kugurisha imitungo ye. Amakuru yo mu gihugu cy'u Faransa cy'amakuru yitwa Le Publicateur Libre yaje kuba atangaza ko Bin Laden ngo ashobora kuba yaratangiye kugendwaho n'inzego z'umutekano mu mwaka ushize ubwo yizihizaga isabukuru ya papa we Osama bin Laden wishwe n'ingabo za Amerika muri 2011. Ikinyamakuru cyangwa se nta ko bya Reuters ntabwo byabashije kubona ibyo uyu mugabo Bin Laden yaje kuba apostinga ku buryo byatumye uburayi butangira kumwikanga. Gusa biravuga ko ngo Bin Laden yaba nyine yarapostinze post cyangwa se yishyize hanze amakuru avuga ko papa we ari umuntu wishwe ari inzira karengane kandi ngo hari ku isabukuru ya papa we nawe wa amwumva. Kuva mu kwezi kwa karindwi k'umwaka ushize polisi ngo atangiye gushakisha Bin Laden mu mudugudu atuyemo, maze batangira no kujya bamugendaho mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi. Ntabwo bigize amufunga cyangwa bamurege ko ngo ibyaha ashinjwa nta na kimwe bivugwa ko ari icyaha nyine cyatuma ajya muri gereza cyangwa se ahandi, ahubwo nuko ngo nyine atishimiwe n'inzego zo mu gihugu cy'u Bufaransa. Ibihugu byo muri Aziya ndetse n'ibyo mu Barabu ngo bikomeje gufatanya na leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika kugira ngo basabe igihugu cya Iran kubwira iriya mitwe yose ishyikiwe na Iran mu gutanga agahenge. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'ibihugu bakorana byo mu kigobe cy'abaperisi ndetse no muri monde arabe ngo batangiye gukorera hamwe byihuse kugira ngo basabe Iran guhagarika ibi bitero imitwe yayo igaba kuri Israel. Byatangajwe na televiziyo yitwa Channel 12 yo muri Israel ivuga ko ngo yabikesheje abayobozi bo mu Barabu ndetse no muri leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika. Makuru ahari rero ngo nuko bamaze kumvikana kuri aka gahenge akaba utuntu duke cyane batari bageraho nkuko biri gutangazwa. Ngo Israel ntago yigeze igaragara muri ibi bigano nkuko amakuru yabivuze. Ngo na makuru yabaye ari umushinga wo mu burengerazuba kandi ntabwo bavuze neza gahenge kazagenda gate. gusa umwe waganiriye ni televiziyo yagize ati ubu ngubu turi ahantu heza ku kugera ku gahenge ndetse amakipe yaje atandukanye yamaze kumvikana ko Hezbollah yakura ingabo zayo mu munsi cyangwa mu gice cy'amajyepfo y'uruzi rwa Ritani ukava aho ujya muri Israel kandi ngo izingabo zikaba zavano hafi iyo mupaka ibiri kuvugirwa muri aka gahenge birashoboka nyine ko ngo Hezbollah yahita ibyemera kuko ngo nayo ubwayo ntabwo ariyo yagubwa nabi naka gahenge ku munsi w'ejo nagejejeho amakuru avuga ko uwitwa Nayimukasemu ni umuyobozi wungirije muri Hezbollah na usigaye ufite inshingano yavuze ko ngo ashyigikiye umugambi cyangwa umushinga w'inteko nshinga amategeko ya Libani wa gahenge mu ijambo ryagize ati dushyigikiye ibisubizo bya politike biri fatwa na Beirut kandi agahenge kaba gakenewe ati gusa intambara nikomeza kuba umwanzi akatugabaho ibitero twe tuzayirwana uko nubundi dusanzwe twirwana kandi turiteguye aya makuru rero aravuga ko ngo ibintu bishobora gukomeza kugenda bityo bikarangira agahenge kabonetse mu gihe Libani ndetse na Hezbollah baba bemeye aka gahenge umutwe wa Hezbollah uravuga ko wishe abandi basirikare benshi mu gihugu cya Libani babanya Israheli ni umutwe nyine uhanganye n'igihugu cya Israheli ku rwego rwo hejuru cyane ukaba uvuga ko ngo umaze rero kwica abasirikare babanya Israheli bagera kuri 35 kuva ibitero byatangira mu gihe abandi 200 baje kuba bakomereka nko kwitangazo yabo byashyizwe kuri chaîne ya Telegram ryabitangaje bagize bati umwanzi akomeje guhura n'ibazo bikomeye cyane cyane ku butaka bwa Libani aho yaje gushimuta imidugudu mu majyepfo bakomeje bagira bati twebwe ntabwo tuzarikiraho kurwanira ubutaka bwacu kandi iby'Isiraheli byose zakora zaya tuyisubiza nk'uko nayo yaduteye ntambago cyangwa simpaka dufite yo kuba twagaba ibitero bya Misiri ndetse na n'ibindi bitero nk'ibyo ku mwanzi wacu mu munsi yashize cyangwa se amasaha yari yabanje ku munsi w'ejo Israel yatangaje ko ngo imaze kohereza abandi basirikare muri Libani kandi ko bari kugenda bafata ibitero mbere y'itangazo igihugu cya Israel cyavuga ko kimaze gupfusha abasirikare 10 mu gihe abakomeretse batavugaga kandi iyo tangazo rya hanze Hezbollah yararinyomoje ivuga ko ngo abasirikare ba Israel bapfuye bari 25 hakomeretse 135 ubu rero ngo amaze kwa 35 ndetse abakomeretse bagera kuri 200 ariko none ntabwo igihugu cya Israel cyavuga kuri uyu mubare mushyashya wabamaze gupfira muri operasiyo zabo zo mu gihugu cya Libani uracyakurikiye Africanistan turugana ku bakuru yabyutse avugwa hirya no hino ku isi kandi bungeze mu barasirazuba bwo hagati ngiye rero muri ya gahunda yacu yo kurebera hamwe uko ibintu byagenze mu masaha 3 ashize ubwo ndahera ku isaha y'isasta z'ijoro kugera ku isaha y'isakumi byuko ibindi byo naraye mbi bagejejeho mu buryo bw'incamake rero igihugu cya Libani cya tangaje ko ngo hari uguturika kwinshi kwabaye mu ijoro ryakeye ndetse hakaba hari inyubako nini zisanzwe zigenewe guturamo zasenyutse mu majyepfo ya Beirut Minisitiri w'intebe Benjamin Netanyahu yatangaje ko igihugu cya Libani gishobora guhinduka nka Gaza kigasenywa burundu mu gihe ngo cyabagikomeje n'ubundi kugira ibyago byo kwezibora yakomeza kwisaza amakuru yatangajwe ku munsi w'ejo kuwa kabiri ko abantu 36 bari bapfuye abandi 50 bagakomereka hirya no hino mu gihugu ingabo za Israheli zaje kuba zivuga ko abantu batuye mu gace twango ni Kamar Adwane baza kuba bava aho ngaho kandi ko hari n'ibitaro byo bya Indonesia byitwa Ari Awidani biri muri aka gace mu majyaruguru nyine ya Gaza ngo abarwayi ndetse n'abaganga bari uko bigenze mu masaha 28 bamaze kuva aho ngaho kuko ibi bitaro bigiye kurimburwa nibura abanyapalestina 25 barimo abana 5 nibo baraye bapfuye kandi harimo n'umugore umwe bazize ibitero bya Israheli yagabye mu majyaruguru y'igihugu cya Gaza nyamara Israheli yagize iti ibitero byacu bigabwa mu buryo bwiza kandi twamaze kwiga kugira ngo abapfa b'abasivile babaze kuba bagabanuka umutwe wa Hezbollah wabyutse utangaza ko ku isaha y'isaa 11 za mu gitondo wasubije inyuma ingabo z'igihugu cya Israel zigabye ibitero mu kandi gace. Bakoresheje itangazo ryanyuze kuri Telegram bavuga ko ngo ingabo za Israel zihaye kwataka mu gitondo cya kare zitwikiriye ijoro maze zigasanga abo muri Liban muri Hezbollah baryamye amajanja mu mujyi twa Burida. Ngo abasirikare bo muri iyi group baje guhita bagabwaho ibitero kandi ngo harabaje kuba bakomereka cyane. Igisirikare cya Israel kiravuga ko ngo cyo abasirikare bacyo batatu bakomeretse cyane mu gihe ngo n'ubundi ari uko bo bavuga ariko Liban yo cyangwa se Hezbollah bivuga ko ngo ahubwo hari na benshi bapfuye ngo ibyo kuba bakomeretse gusa atari byo. Ministri w'umutekano wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yarafitanye gahunda na ministri w'umutekano wa Israel ko yaje kuba ihagarikwa iyo gahunda. Amakuru ya Al Jazeera avuga ko ngo ibi bitakunze kubera ko ngo Israel ihugiye mu kugaba igitero muri Iran kandi ngo nta gahunda z'ingendo bafite. UAV guarantee yagombaga kujya i Washington muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ko ministri w'intebe Benjamin Netanyahu yamubujije ababwira ko aguma mu rugo kandi agategura iminsi iri imbere ko ngo atari iminsi iza kuba yemera ko abantu bigendagenza uko bashatse. Amakuru atangwa na Israheli mu kwisaha y'isa 11:10 za hano mu Rwanda no mu Burundi yavuga ko ngo abasirikare batatu baramaze gukomerekera mu majyepfo ya Liban kandi ngo babiri bakomeretse bikomeye mu gihe undi umwe wari mu nkera gutabara we ngo yakomeretse ku munsi wejo yabaga ari n'ubundi ku burinzi. Na makuru rero asa nk'aho ashimangira ko nibyo Hezbollah yavuze bifite ishingiro ko hari ukukozanyaho kwabaye kandi ko ukukozanyaho kwagize ingaruka ku basirikare babanya Israheli bari mu gihugu cya Liban nkuko n'ubundi bo bakomeje kugenda babitangaza. Andi makuru ari kuvugwa no ko ngo igihugu cya Iran cyahaye gasopo ko igihugu kizemerera Israel gukoresha ikirere cyayo ngo Israel igabe ibitero kuri Iran ngo nabyo zitakigabwaho ibitero nta yandi mahitamo. Ibiro ntaramakuru bya Reuters byabonye itangazo cyangwa se ubutumwa bwagenewe buri gihugu cyose Israel ishobora gukoresha ikirere cyacyo mu kugaba ibitero. Ministri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Iran yitwa Abasirikare yaje kuba atangira urugendo rwe muri iki kigobe ndetse na sura Saudi Arabia n'ibindi bihugu nk'ibi ngibi. Yavuze ko ngo Israel ngo igabe ibitero kuri Iran bizahisaba gukoresha ikirere cya kimwe mu bihugu byo barabo. Ariko agira ati Iran yamaze kuba ibishyiraho umucyo ntabwo ari ibanga. Ibihugu byo mu kigobe cy'Abaperisi bigomba kwima Israel ikirere cyabyo kuko Israel ikoresha ikirere cyabyo mu kugaba ibitero kuri Iran. Ubwo ibyo bihugu zabyagize uruhare muri ibyo bitero nabyo bizagerwaho na kaga. Ubutumwa bwacu burasobanutse kandi burasaba ibihugu byose ko twishyira hamwe cyangwa se tuba twunga ubumwe tugahangana n'umwanzi wacu ari wo Israel kuko akomeje guteza ibibazo mu karere. Uyu muyobozi wo muri Iran rero ngo yavuze ibingibi abwira ibihugu bitandukanye kandi n'ubundi yabivugiye muri Qatar mu nama y'abanyaziri kubera mu gihugu cya Qatar. Ibihugu byinshi byo muri iki kigobe birimo ingabo nyinshi zo muri Amerika ndetse n'izindi zikora mu kwaha k'uburengerazuba. Byinshi muri ibyo bihugu ni nka Qatar, Kuwait, Bahrain, Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu ndetse na Saudi Arabia. Bitekerezwa ko rero ibyo bihugu bishobora kuba byakoreshwa binyuze n'ubundi ko Amerika bijya mu ruhare maze igihugu cya Israel gikoresha ikirere cy'igihugu mu kugaba ibitero kuri Iran. Umutwe witwa Islamic Resistance wo muri Iraq uravuga ko wagabye ibitero kuri Israel kandi ko ibitero byagenze neza ngo ibitero byagabwe ku gahato mu gitondo cya kare kandi ngo bigabwemo bikoreshejwemo indege zitagira aba pilote. Uyu mutwe wagize uti ntabwo tuzihangana ko umwanzi akomeza kugira ubutaka bwacu afata akajya nabukinaho akabwekiraho abaturage. Ngo ni igisubizo cyo gutanga kubijyanye n'ibikorwa Israel ikora biri kwica abasivili arimo abana ndetse n'abagore. Ingabo za Israel zavuze ko ngo zahanganye n'ibitero byo mu kirere byavuye mu burasirazuba ariko nta yandi makuru byatanze. Ku wa gatandatu n'ubundi Israel yaje kuba yicirwa abasirikare bishwe n'ubundi izinyeshyamba ingamba zo muri Iraq zigabye ibitero ahanga hanyine muri Israel mu gace ka Golan Heights. Gusa amakuru akomeza avuga ko ngo nubu Israel itaravuga nubundi niba hari ibyaraye bibaye cyangwa se hari ibyabaye bivuye kuri ibi bitero byagabwe n'igihugu cyane akora abasirikare bo muri umutwe wo muri Iraq. Reka mbabwire ko nundi Isiraheli yaje kuba ivuga ko ngo yohereje abasirikare bashyashya muri Gaza mu gace ka Jabariya. Ibi birasobanura ko byenye n'agahenge nabyo bisa nkaho bidashoboka, cyane ko muri aka gace ka Jabariya abaturage batuye bamaze kubwirwa ko bagomba kuhava vuba na bwangu. Reka mbashime ko twabanye muri aya makuru yacu yabyutse avugwa, hanyuma tuze guhura mu masaha ari imbere turebera hamwe amakuru n'ubundi aza kubagezweho nk'uko bisanzwe. Ndabashimiye cyane muzo.